Hi guys, so today I decided to come out and jog. Today is fasted cardio number 3. And whoa, last night was a challenge to me. The ground is so slippery here. Last night was a challenge to me, guys. Struggle, struggle, struggle. So I tried to finish eat by around 6 o'clock or 7 for the latest. By the time I got to bed around 9, because I know I wanted to get up early to work out. Going up this hill. Guys, I was not hungry. I was just craving stuff to eat. Mostly cake I keep thinking about, and cookies, which I didn't have in the house. I got up after thinking about it and going to on YouTube to try to get motivation as to why I shouldn't go downstairs and eat. Can't run and talk, but I just want to tell you guys what happened. So what I did is I went downstairs and I had pasta sauce, guys. Pasta sauce. I didn't eat the pasta because I was thinking carbs, carbs. I don't want this carbs in me this hour at 9 o'clock. So I ate maybe, I don't know, 2 or 3 portions of pasta sauce. Then I was like, maybe I can have some cheese and one thin slice of bread. Instead I didn't go too crazy on the cheese. I did like 4 slices of cheese. They have a cheese slicer. I did 4 slices of cheese and 2 thin toasted bread. Ate that. When I was done, I felt like, what's up with you? You weren't even hungry. Why are you doing this to yourself? By Friday, you need to be doing better. Especially in the middle of this fasted cardio challenge. But what I did is, by this morning, my stomach is so bloated and I feel so sluggish. I don't know, did you guys ever notice that? When it eats too late, how sluggish and bloated you feel the next morning. It's a terrible feeling. Yeah. And I don't know. I guess that's what happened. So I'm trying to start again. But yesterday, for the most part, I did eat decent. So, you know. Downhill. Downhill is always awesome to run. Anyways, so that's what happened. Hopefully I do better for the rest of the week. You know? Very slippery right now. So I have to be careful I don't run and fall. Didn't feel like staying in and doing Ashanti or Jillian Michaels or whoever today. Trying to mix it up with some running in between. Yeah. So I hope you guys getting your activity in, whatever your plan is for losing weight, is been accomplished. And just remember, once we get started, that's the only way we have a chance of finishing. So let's get started if you haven't yet. And if you have already, don't worry, we're going to be finishing. We're going to be looking awesome, sexy by summer. Let's not treat our body as a garbage dump. Let's respect it. It's our temple. If you have food left over, I'll get it myself, guys. Or McDonald's or whatever junk food is in the house. Don't feel like, oh, I spent money for that. I can't throw it in the garbage. I need to eat it. Our body is not a dump. It's not a dump. Let's throw the garbage away. Yeah. Okay. So, I'll continue on all the way up to that White House there. I don't know if you guys see it. I'll come all the way down. My aim is to jog for 30 to 40 minutes. I hope your day is going good. Let's keep at it. Subscribe, like, comment. Please comment. It's very encouraging and motivating. And I'd like to hear what you guys are doing. So, when I'm done here, I'm gonna have my breakfast. Get on with my day. So, bye guys. Take care. Peace. And we can do it.